Hello, viewers, and welcome to Get It Right, the show where we test how much our contestants know about this month's Advance Magazine articles. Viewers, you too can see if you get the answers right. Well, let's meet our contestants.
Hi, everyone. I'm Ellie, and I'm a music composer.
And I'm Tom. I'm a classical musician.
Well, it's great to have you both here on the show today, because today's questions come from our music article, Classical Music Pioneers. Now, in this article, we learn about a long-running after-school music program run by Charlotte Symphony Orchestra, with mainly students from low-income families. Now, those overseeing the project are wondering whether this training also helps cut down on class absences and behavioral infractions and improve the study habits and grades of the students. Now, what does the word infraction mean?
Ah, it's an adjective describing that something is not happening very often.
Ah, that's the word infrequent. Now, I'm looking for the definition of the word infraction.
Does it mean when someone breaks a rule or law?
Yes, it does, Ellie. Well done. Okay, well, on day two of this article, we learned that one of the students in the program named Justice takes his music very seriously. He sees music as something that can take him a long way. Now, what does the phrase go a long way here mean?
It means to do or say something that upsets or annoys people.
That's close. That's the phrase go too far. I'm looking for the phrase go a long way.
It's an idiom, meaning to be very successful in the future.
Exactly, Tom. Thank you. All right, here's the last question for today. What word or phrase has the following definition? When something continues for a long period of time without being changed or stopped.
Is it the word constancy?
No, that's a synonym of the word I'm looking for.
Ah, continuity.
Yes, it is, Tom. Well done. And that makes you the winner of today's Get It Right. Viewers, did you get it right? We hope so. Join us next time here on
Get It Right.